Aqib says, it is known that angels do not enter the house which has images of living beings. What about the images on newspapers, book covers, other daily use products which are kept in the house? It is impossible to keep them covered as these images are everywhere in the house. So do the angels not enter these houses also? I personally don't know. The images that the Prophet told us about alayhi salatu wasalam in an authentic hadith, لا تدخل الملائكة بيتا فيه كلب ولا صورة ولا تمثال. The angels do not enter a house which has a portrait, a statue, or a dog. Full stop. Now, when I buy diapers for my grandchildren and it has a picture, either this picture is a photograph or a drawing. If it's a photograph, it's less haram than a drawing, because this is the image that Allah has created. So my picture on Twitter or on Facebook, this is Allah's creation. It's like I'm looking in a mirror. No one would say, Akhi, stay away from the mirror because you're creating something other than Allah. No. But when it's drawn by hand, this becomes more haram because you're imitating the creation of Allah Azza wa Jal. Now, when we buy these things, it is, as you've stated, difficult to stay away from them. However, if you do your level best, so when the diapers are erect and you can see the photograph and you put it down to cover it, when there's a newspaper or a magazine with a picture, but the back cover doesn't have a picture, has maybe a perfume or a watch or something, and you turn it over, this is the best you can do to the best of your ability. Inshallah, the angels will continue to enter.